So I was a pre-vet student at UC Davis when my mom was diagnosed with a congenital heart condition called aortic coarctation. It's when stents first came about, and so they placed a stent in her aorta and were able to cure her condition. At the same time, I was taking a cardiovascular physiology course at UC Davis. I knew at that moment I was going to be a cardiologist.